beautiful, beautiful blessing. And sometimes it seems like we're just given a song, and our responsibility is to be a worthy, responsible steward. And I feel that God really put this one in my modest pond and allowed me to reel it in. And since that day, I was a secretary when I wrote it, traveled and met righteous, beautiful people who have beautiful reasons for being. And I've gotten to play in different places. I've felt it in Braille. I've heard it in music boxes. I've seen it in greeting cards and children's books. And the very first time that the Russians flew and hooked up with the Mir space shuttle with the Americans and the Russians, this is what they woke them with. And so, and it's also been recited into the congressional record during the first Persian Gulf War. If that's not the American dream, then I don't know what is. I've been very, very blessed. Thank you for inviting me to be a part of this beautiful, beautiful love fest.
Distance.
the song.